moments in the when my tears came out was when the priest, a friend of mine, that I was a little kid when I was his altar boy when I was 10 years old. Wow, he put in his best in me. Oh my Lord, it was, I couldn't stop it. I couldn't stop it, but it's a expression of the happiness and the grace. So I am very excited, and it's a powerful moment.
After the litany, the laying on of the hands, all those priests coming up and just feeling their tenderness. It wasn't weight, it was just like their tenderness. Each one was different, and it was wonderful. It was awesome.
But it's an exciting day for the church because they see young people, young men, who are willing to take the chance to love God and to do what God asks of them in service to his people. And these two young men have different histories, you know, one from South America and one from, you know, growing up here in our own region. And yet, together, they know they're in the same work together on this beginning on this day.